What is up, guys? Hope you guys are doing good. I'm here to talk about the stimulus check. They need to make up their mind now, man. They're saying next week we should be getting it. For people that are SSI checks, they do not need to file taxes. They automatically get it. My thing is, why do they keep changing it from one week to another? Like, come on, man. People need this check. Like, people got rent to pay, utilities, and other shit to pay. And it's just like, I thought it was this week. Now it's next week. What's next? After we go, when we go next week, it's gonna be the following week. Like, I don't get it. That's my son being excited. But I'm just so confused, man. I don't understand. I don't get it. Why they're just holding back the stimulus checks? Need to make up their mind, man. Like, people need these checks, man. Like, stop playing around, man. Now that I just put the school back in non-essential working, now it's till the end of this month, so y'all can't even, kids can't even go back to school. Y'all can't even go back to work. So it's like, what's the hold up? I don't understand. Like, you know, what's the problem? If you have direct deposit already active into their, when they did their taxes, why can't they just fucking get the checks this week? I don't get it, man. What's the hold up, man? They don't know how to make up their mind. Now it's next week, guys. You know what I'm saying? It's just, they need to make up their fucking mind, man. People need money, man, right now. People are desperate, man. They need to make some type of income. I mean, of course, filing unemployment is one of them, too. You get the extra $600. Shh. Yeah, he's excited. But still, man, that check will help out a lot of people, man. Not including unemployment, but still, man, people just need to make money, man. You got shit to pay. And these guys over here playing around, man. Like, come on, this ain't no joke, bro. Like, what's wrong with you guys? Like, let us know when we get in it, and that's it. Like, why do you keep changing the week? Oh, it's next week, then the week following week. It's like, come on, man. Which one is it? Is it this week or the following week? I don't understand. I don't... What is so hard about it? Like, you need to make up of their mind, man. Like, people are struggling out here, man. They, who knows when they can go back to work? You know, and they're over here playing games with their stimulus checks, man. It doesn't make any sense to me, man. It does not. I don't get it, man. Let me know what you guys think, man. How you guys feel about this situation? I'm an essential worker. I have no choice but to work, but my heart, you know, it sucks. If you're not essential, you know, my heart goes out to you guys. It's not fair for you. It's not fair that you guys gotta suffer because these assholes want to take their sweet time with this. And, you know, it's bullshit. You know, it's not right. In the meantime, just follow just unemployment. File unemployment. You know what I'm saying? You get the extra $600, I guess. I'm guessing as soon as you file. I'm not too sure, but I don't want to assume because then they'll change it to next week. You know what I'm saying? They're always changing everything new. There's always something new now. Like, I don't get it, man. But whatever, guys. You know, we just got to keep positive and keep our head up and just do what's right with our family, man. You know? Hopefully this madness ends soon.